Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. I'm Erin Fehlau. Topping our news, 18-year-old Samantha Heath of Barnstead is now charged with first-degree assault after police say she stabbed another woman in Allenstown last night. Police were called to Bear Brook State Park around 9 o'clock Sunday, and they found the victim that evening. The victim was taken to Concord Hospital. Police say Heath and the victim know each other from high school. Well, firefighters are trying to figure out what caused a fire that heavily damaged a home in Ware overnight. When firefighters arrived at 64 Abijah Hill Road just before 11 o'clock, they found heavy smoke on the first floor. And when crew got inside, the floor had already collapsed in the living room. Well, fire badly damaged a home in Windham overnight. The flames broke out shortly after 2 this morning at a home on Meeting House Road. 4 people who were inside at the time managed to get out safely. Officials say the fire appears to have started around the fireplace area, but the exact cause is still under investigation. Well, a 2-year-old boy from Goffstown is preparing for a life-saving bone marrow transplant. Abel Martin has a rare form of leukemia, and right now his perfect bone marrow match has been found. The donor is a 21-year-old woman, but because of privacy laws, that's all we know about her. The transplant is scheduled for February the 6th. And that's your webcast. Thanks for joining us, and have a great morning.